You know, I've got to apologise before we continue about like my appearance. I know I really need a shave. You know, I haven't like put a green screen up or anything like that. Reason is, you know, it's because like I haven't streamed at all in almost a week now, and it's because things are just busy at work. Like there is some shit going down. You know, my organisation might end up on the news because of this. But yeah, you know, like I'm not going to expand too much on it because it's not confidential, but you know, it kind of is. But yeah, fuck it, let's go.
This is some wasting time that I don't really have.
I was gonna like actually complete the entire game, just you know, like finish it all off today, but I don't think I'll have time now because I spent like an entire hour just like trying to get this to work. So you know, I know that I've got like two missions left. I had a little like sneaky peek because I wanted to know. So let's get one done, and then maybe like tomorrow or something, we can just we can like spend an entire day just doing that final mission and seeing where the story takes us. You know, maybe we'll get some answers, some decent answers finally. So we're looking for Polaris now. Oh no, we need to get to Dimensional Research through the Astro Maze, and the quest is called Polaris. So Astro Maze is through here. Oh, shit, what? What's up with this control. I just realized I don't like this mic. Equipped, let's get rid of that. Don't know what happened there. My controller's like... It's weird, look. I mean, just then, I had like all of the haptic, you know, like the PS5 features, right? And then it just like fragged out. You know, it just fragged out hard. Now we're back. Oh, we're back.
Thank you. Sorry.
Where to now?
Oh, straight ahead. That makes sense. Alright. How are we doing this? Not good. Oh. It protects you.
That's for our temple, right?
Yeah.
For a top down here.
Let's quit and start again, because like, this game has glitched out on me before, so I don't trust that it's... What else can I do there? I can't do anything. Let's try again.
If it is a glitch, you know, like today really isn't my day. I've got a lint door, Eric, by the way.
But... From the beginning. From the top to the bottom. Alright, let's just fucking do this. Well, that happened. Alright, attempt number 3, but it should be attempt number 2. In fact, you know what? It should still be attempt number 1. Because frankly, I'm not having it. I ain't happy with what just happened there. Because I wouldn't have dealt with that if the game didn't glitch out. But I'm just gonna like kick myself in the arse. It turns out that is why actually the game glitched. Playing so bad all of a sudden, like, it's not even that, they're really accurate. Maybe I just got lucky earlier. Alright, man, I'm gonna be sick of this song, but I'll find someone down here. I can't. controller's fragging out. I think it keeps switching between like different triggers. From the start. Why couldn't it just be easy? Why should it just be difficult then? Take control.
Yeah.
Alright, thank God the song's over. I liked it at first, and then it was like...
That was awesome.
I guess so. Has anyone else seen that Janet mopping around hop around here? Isn't this a restricted access area? Who gave him permission to come in? And how the fuck did he get through the maze, Dr. Tan? Something about that janitor.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Controllers definitely die. Oh. It's the control point.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
Oh shit, Polaris is here? I thought Polaris was like inside you. See?
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've gotta find out.
Slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36.
Okay, cool.
The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance,
from Resonance Lab. Guess that's where I'm going next. Hedron and the Hedron Resonance are arguably the greatest assets this bureau has ever possessed. The security of Hedron is unspeakably vital, which is why we have something from the majority of bureau employees. This report details the containment procedures required for the Hedron containment chamber, including details on the something being pumped into the containment cell, the mechanical upkeep of the resonance siphons, and the arrangement of the acoustic pillars to dampen or amplify the sonic range of the chamber. For more information on the proper operational procedures of the resonance siphons and additional reports coming soon. Okay, cool. Let's see what's in this room. Oh, it's just another door from the same room. Okay, alright, before we continue. Just reconnecting my controller. Because it's really annoying me. This is impossible. No, it's not.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
was
container
that
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Matt. Alright, be right back, guys. So yeah, so let's do this. Alright. Wait, let's... Okay. Guess I'm going down here. I came up through that. No, I came through there. Going into the hatch. No, I came through that.
Here? You are coming through so strong. Darling, use this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in.
This thing's going to
Okay, I'll be there. Hang on. Hi. I made it.
Synchronized, the guy died. In sync with that, where did this off the side? Thank you. Hopefully I don't need to do all of that again from the start. It's getting kind of late. Alright, well that's a good sign. At least I don't need to rip the door back open. Oh, thank God. Just gotta do, you know, the old climb again. Hiss has her. No? So Polaris is good? Or Polaris is... I'm confused. I thought it was a case of like Polaris was the hiss. Two of them out, like in this tiny arena. this has got to be like the doctor. Oh shit, Polaris.
Poster
died.
Comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell. And death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there?
What? It's over? That's the end?
They trick us. I think they trick us. Just a bronze trophy. Yeah, they've definitely tricked us. There's more.